Now, I don't think I saw maybe one person one time pull with their arms. From that high hang, you typically will not pull with your arms. Your patience, the bar is here, it's already in position, it's already in place. You just do it. You just down and up, and the bar's got that momentum pulled on it, and my instructions to you is to pull yourself down into the front squat. No problem. But now that I'm starting to go mid-thigh, knees, floor, you're going to want to do this shit. I'll guarantee you. And when we take video this afternoon, it will be ugly. So you must understand that. The most important point at this thing is to make those arms like whips. Don't pull that bar up. Pull that body down. It was beautiful. Except you're floating under. That's all right. Just speed up the elbows. And don't let the bar come to you. You go to the bar. It's a bar. Not bad. The form is good, except the elbows. And so when that weight gets heavy, what's going to happen? The bar is going to crash on you, and you're going to collapse. You're going to lose it. But the form, for your purposes, there's nothing wrong with it. Just speed up the elbows. If you were an Olympic-style weightlifter, you're going to lift in weightlifting contests, I'd be working a great deal on that receiving position. But you're a CrossFitter that want to use the Olympic lifts to enhance your conditioning, there's nothing wrong with that. That's